We got time for a couple more. This next one was written in 1910, and wow, it's still a really cool song. It's called Shine.
Was that before you were born, Andy?
Yeah,
I wrote it. Yeah, Carl wrote it, though.
Thank you.